A significant wildfire has been churning through the Pine Ridge Indian Reservation since yesterday. Last night, the fire was spreading quickly, aided by dry conditions and strong southerly winds. The blaze brought smoky haze to the Rapid City area this morning, but the good news is the fire has traveled through mostly unpopulated areas. The latest update from the Oglala Sioux Tribe Emergency Management states the fire is 30% contained. Today's rainfall was helpful for firefighting efforts.